visit pianohooks.com for full lessons and the Piano Hooks Patreon page for more advanced tutorials. For now, here's the simple version. For the chorus of Wake Up Call by KSI, we're going to learn this in four parts. The first thing we want to do is locate the center of our keyboard. So on an 88 key keyboard like I have here, the middle of my keyboard has a group of three black keys and a group of two black keys. And then right in between those two groups is the center of my keyboard. So for my right hand, I'm going to locate a higher group of two black keys, and I'm going to be starting off on the bottom black key of that group of two. For the left hand, I'm going to locate a lower group of two black keys. So the middle of the keyboard is here, and I'm focusing on the groups of two black keys away from the center of the keyboard. Right hand has the bottom black key of that group of two. And the left hand is going to start off by playing the white key in between the two black keys. Part one sounds like this. Once we've found our starting position, the left hand goes first and holds. Then the right hand plays this black key. It steps down, steps back up, and when it repeats, the left hand steps down to play a copycat key of the right hand. Let's try that again. Left hand goes first, then the right hand. Step down, step up, repeat, but the left hand steps down. From here, the right hand jumps down to play the white key in between the top two black keys of a group of three black keys, and then jumps down even further to play the white key just to the right of a group of two black keys. So we have these three keys that we were jumping around to. Let's try again from the beginning. Starting position. Left hand goes first, right hand black key, steps down to a white key, steps back up, left hand steps down to copy the right hand, and now we have those big jumps. So we jump down to the white key in between the top two black keys of this group of three, and then the white key just to the right of a group of two black keys. For part two, we're going to have the same starting position as part one. So part two sounds like this. Both hands will start at the same time, and we're going to play the right hand 1, 2, 3, 4 times before we move. The left hand continues to hold. Let's do that again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then on 5, we step up to the nearest white key here. So a copycat of the left hand. But the left hand is going to get ready to step down to this black key. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. On 5, we play this white key. And then we come back down to this black key we started with to play two more times. And then we step down to this white key just to the right of a group of three black keys. And this is where the left hand moves. So before we do that, let's repeat this first section here. Both hands together. One, two, three, four. On five, we step up. Come back down to repeat twice. One, two, and then step down to this white key here. And from here, both hands play copycat keys of each other. So we are playing the bottom black keys of the groups of three black keys. Let's repeat that again. One, two, three, four. Step up, come back down. One, two, down to this white key. And then both hands together. And just like in part one, we do a big jump down to the white key in between the top two black keys of a group of three black keys. And we finish by playing the white key to the right of a group of two black keys here. And let's repeat this one more time. One, two, three, four, up, down twice. One, two, and step down to a white key. Both hands play copycat keys of each other. Right hand jumps down and then does a bigger jump down. In terms of the rhythm, the right hand is playing short, 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 medium, medium, long. And again. Short, 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 medium, medium, long. What song should I do next? Leave a comment below. For part three, we're starting exactly in the same position as parts one and two. And part three is a copy of part one. So let's review that. Left hand goes first, right hand plays and holds, steps down, steps up, and repeats, but the left hand steps down. And then we have those big jumps. So the left hand goes, and the right hand is long, short, short, medium, medium, long. And one more time. Left hand first, right hand long, short, short, medium, medium, long. For part four, again, we are starting in the same position. It's going to almost be a copy of part two with a little change at the end. This is how part four goes. So we'll notice for part two, we've got short, 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 same as part two. Both hands play copycat black keys of each other. Right hand is medium, medium. And instead of dropping down to play the white key to the right of a group of two black keys, we actually go up and play the white key just to the right of a group of two black keys. And again, short, 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 medium, medium, and then we go up, long. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 1, 2, 1. Both hands copy. Medium, medium, and jump up. Long.
Take your playing to the next level, become a member at pianohooks.com. And if you like this video, smash that like button and subscribe.